One, two, three for fame!
This St. Patrick's Day, students celebrated with an unusual sport, cabbage bowling.
We decided to do cabbage bowling to celebrate St. Patrick's Day because it's fun and silly and green.
So we decided to do cabbage bowling.
It's not true just cabbage to bowling unless you have two heads of cabbage.
Each student was provided two cabbages wrapped in saran wrap and given two chances to knock down a series of cabbages. Despite the variety of participants, no one succeeded in knocking down all.
Cabbage bowling was fun because it almost got you knocked over, but I wish you had three tries.
Yeah, I forgot.
Even so, everyone had a good time.
Do you need to roll the cabbage to celebrate St. Patrick's Day?
Why did you decide to do this?
Oh, it's a video!
Yes, it's a video!